English reading practice. The Ant and the Dove. One day an ant was very thirsty. It went to a river. It tried to drink some water, but it slipped and fell into the river. The ant was washed away. A dove was sitting on a branch of a tree nearby. It saw what had happened. "Coo, coo," it said. The dove plucked a leaf off the tree. The dove then threw the leaf down into the water. The leaf fell near the ant. The ant quickly climbed onto the leaf. The ant was saved from drowning.